Hello folks, nice to see you again. This is Joseph Kim and welcome to Joseph's Page Korean class. Today we are going to learn three expressions as usual. The first one, it sells like hot cake. Sir, it sells like hot cakes. You better buy it right now. It sells like hot cakes. How do you say in Korean? 그건 불티나게 잘 팔려요. 그건 불티나게 팔려요. 그건 불티나게 팔려요. Alright, 그건 means that one, that one, that one, 불티나게, 불티나게 is colloquial expression. 불티나게 is like a hot cake, like hot cake. 팔려요, 팔려요 means sells, sells. So, 그건 불티나게 팔려요. 그건 불티나게 팔려요. 그건 불티나게 팔려요. 그건 불티나게 팔려요. It sells like hotcakes. Second one. It's out of stock. So I'm, sir, I'm sorry. Ma'am, I'm sorry. It's out of stock. It's out of stock. How do you say in Korean? 그건 품절됐어요. 그건 품절됐어요. 그건 품절됐어요. Alright. 그건. 그건 means that one. That one. 품절. 품절. 품절, out of stock. What? Out of stock. What is that? What out of stock? So, 그건 품절됐어요. It's out of stock. 그건 품절됐어요. 품절. 품절 means sold everything. So we got nothing. Alright? So, it's out of stock. 그건 품절됐어요. 그건 품절됐어요. 그건 품절됐어요. Alright. Last one. I'm sorry, they are sold out. I'm sorry, they are sold out. I'm sorry, sir. They are sold out. Sold out. How do you say in Korean? 죄송하지만 다 팔렸어요. 죄송하지만 다 팔렸어요. 죄송하지만 다 팔렸어요. Alright. 죄송하지만. 죄송하지만. Alright. 죄송. 죄송 means sorry, sorry, sorry. 하지만 means but. So, 죄송하지만, 죄송하지만 means I'm sorry but. I'm sorry but. 다 팔렸어요. 다 팔렸어요. As a chunk means we are sold out. We are sold out. So, I'm sorry they are sold out. I'm sorry they are sold out. 죄송하지만 다 팔렸어요. 죄송하지만 다 팔렸어요. 죄송하지만 다 팔렸어요. I'm sorry they are sold out. I'm sorry they are sold out. Very good. Just remember that practice makes perfect. Alright? Thank you so much. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.